Let me explain something to you. As a society, we have now, if you noticed, and I just realized it, as a society, we've become so lazy that we don't even have to look when we're backing up. We look at the camera. We look at the damn camera. What? All right, so apparently, this is just a quickie. This is like a little quickie. Apparently, I just got wind of this, that Wendy's has this new, and I can smell it, garlic fries. So let's see, they got garlic fries. So here's what we got. Little, if you can see that. All right. So, just a quickie. Keep you guys, want to make sure you guys know I'm still around. I'm still alive. We got Wendy's garlic fries. I don't know. I mean, on the food chain of fries, where does Wendy's really stand? Let me get this one. This one, look at that. That one's nice and garlicky like my women. That one wasn't bad. Oh my God. Did you see that? Ooh. The garlic and the grease went down the wrong. Not a good combo. They also had this other thing, real quick. Look at this. So I got grilled chicken wrap. Because you figure a grilled chicken wrap from Wendy's got to be healthy, right? Look at this. This is my first time. Look at this. Hot mess. Let's see. Yeah, maybe not. I don't know. You see that? All right, grilled chicken. I wasn't going to review it. It said brand new on the menu, so. What can I say? Garlic fries. I'm not a big fan of... I'm not a big fan of Wendy's fries. I still say Mickey D's fries are king. These garlic fries, yeah, it does enhance it a little bit. Kicks it up a notch. Garlic fries? I don't know. 5.9, and this new wrap, though, you know what, for a sneaky snack, the chicken wrap, not bad. I'll give the chicken wrap a, 6.6, that's it. Pretty soon, we're going to be heading to Detroit, baby, me and the Brooklyn Godfather, going to Detroit, we're trying some Detroit pizza while we go to Comerica Park. We got a lot going on this summer, baby. We will see you then. I just wanted to show you, after you were done, oh my God, Look at this. Look at the grease. Oh my god, what the frig? What the frig is that? This is why. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. So damn great. And I love you, dirty dog. Oh. Someone's got their work cut out for them trying to get this out.